I'm so excited to be joined this morning by the gorgeous man whose hips don't lie. It's Curtis from Morning. Love Island.
Morning.
Hey.
How are you guys?
Great to catch up. Life has been busy, we know. In fact, we all just tell us, how busy has life been since you've left the villa?
Life's been incredible. I've been so lucky, so fortunate. I've literally not stopped here from The Greatest Dancer. I've got pantomime coming up. I've got a tour with AJ next year. Wow. We've been filming with Lorraine. I've done Debenhams. It's been incredible.
Mate, you're busy.
Very busy.
How are things going with the gorgeous Maura?
Things are going very well, thank you. Very well.
Good. I love you guys.
Maura says she doesn't like to shout about your relationship on social media to prove that it's real. You're both keeping it kind of quiet. You're on the down low.
Yeah, I feel that a lot of people keep asking, like, why aren't you posting all of this all the time and that? The thing is, Maura and I have been so busy and stuff, so we actually haven't been able to spend that much time together sometimes. So we can't always post, and we don't need to prove to everyone and do this and that. We just want to be ourselves and have fun our own relationship, like a normal relationship.
Also, yeah. I really hate couples that are like, oh, Sunday with this one. You know what I mean? So thank you for keeping it to yourselves.
I won't, it's all right. Anything for you.
But what are all these rumours about Greg and Maura getting close since Greg and Amber have split up? What is all that about?
Right, so Maura and I are very similar on this. We don't get involved in too much of other people's relationships. Like, we're friends with each individual in the relationship. So, like, Maura's friends with Greg. Like,
yeah.
So just because of what's gone on between them in their relationship, that doesn't mean Maura needs to be an enemy of Greg or an enemy of Amber. It's sort of got nothing to do with us. So
yeah, exactly.
She was in Ireland. Greg was in Ireland. They're both Irish. And, yeah.
Yeah, that's as far as it goes.
I love that the Love Island drama continues, though.
I know.
Do you know what I mean? It's like this is like the DVD extras. Do you know what I mean? It's great.
The little unseen yeah. hidden bit.
But let's move on from Love Island, because I know in many ways you have, because The Greatest Dancer. You're going to be doing that. How's that come about?
Well, I don't know. I'm so fortunate. I don't know how or why they wanted me. I mean, I presume it's my background of dancing and stuff, but... basically, I'm the receptionist. And what I do is everyone comes in, you know, nervous people, scared people, excited people. They all come through the reception and they meet me. So then they get even more scared, unfortunately. No. So literally, I just build up their confidence, put a smile on their face, do a bit of dancing. You'll see me twerking in there.
Oh!
You'll see me doing some other things. And I'm quite good at twerking. I'm not
gonna lie. Can't
wait. Really?
And then I send them on their way to perform.
Do you have any lovely pens?
Do I have any lovely pens?
Well, yeah, you're on reception, so well, yeah, do you have any stationery?
It's all on the laptop, you see. It's all technology these days.
Does that mean you have to bring
pens
in people's?
In
you have to bring in people's Uber Eats and their Deliveroos and stuff when they come in as well.
Take packages. No. You're a very pretty receptionist. Tell us about the tour with your brother, AJ Live 2020.
Well, this, I'm not going to lie, this is a bit of a dream come true. AJ and I have always, obviously we're brothers, so we are competitive. We argue, everyone argues in a family. Now, we've always danced and performed against each other. So now to be doing a tour together where we can actually show the world how much we do love each other slash hate each other because we're brothers. Well, no, we can just perform on stage, have fun, and to be the two actual... Well, we're the leads of our own show, which
so
is
cool.
Like a dream come true. And we are best friends and we do like to support each other. And there's going to be a lot of jokes and banter in the show, but it'll be a good dance show.
Oh, I cannot wait. I'll never forget the little cha-cha-cha hips that you did in Love Island. Can't wait to see the full show. I'm very excited.
Oh, wow.
You actually met Channing Tatum at Magic Mike live in London.
Right, I'm a big
what was
fan
that like?
Of Channing as well.
Like,
I remember watching him in films and everything. And when I saw him across the room, we clocked eyes. It was like this romantic scene in a film, right? We clocked eyes and we were like, he goes, Curtis Pritchard. I was like, Channing Tatum.
No.
And we sort of just started walking and gravitating towards each other. And he's like, I've watched you all summer. And I was like, I've watched you all my life. Yeah, it was pretty surreal, that was.
Was it like a slow-mo walk to each other, like Flacky does coming into the villa?
You know what? It was, in a weird way. It was a slow-mo walk together.
Amazing.
Love it.
Molly May launched her Pretty Little Thing range not so long ago. Maura, of course, has got her stuff coming out with Boohoo. And you got Debenhams coming out.
So, I do, yeah. So, That was actually fantastic, to be fair. I can't say too much about it because it's not out just yet. Mm-hmm. But it was fantastic. Basically, I believe my face is going to be plastered all over Debenhams. And I actually used to shop in Debenhams when I was young. Well, my mum shopped in there and I just went along with her. But now it's sort of turned around and now I'm shopping there. So maybe I can get mum some things.
Yeah, great.
Very nice. I've
got a bit of a game for you. I've got a surprise for you, actually, Curtis.
Oh, should I be scared now?
Yeah, you should probably be scared. Your heart is going to race. I want you to close your eyes. So close your eyes for me. And I want you to try and identify the following voice. Okay, you ready for this, Curtis?
Oh, I'm going to be so bad at this.
Oh, I don't know.
I think you're going to get it. Here we go. Keep your eyes closed.
Curtis, are you joking? What you thinking, Curtis? What you think with me?
She's here in the studio. It's Maura.
She's here.
How good is Fleur's impression?
That was actually... Was that an impression?
Yes. Oh, you thought that was a clip?
Either it's my speaker on my phone, which is not that good, or you are just incredible.
Wow. Wait,
did you actually think that was Maura?
No. It sounded very, very good. That's all I can say.
Oh, my God. Do it again.
Wow. Are you joking, Curtis?
I mean, that is all she can do.
That's all I can do. That's
so many people. Yeah, I don't think you can do any others, actually.
Well, categorically, I was in Love Island Blah, and I just fell in love with Tommy, and that boy, categorically. Molly, yeah. And then you, I did you, actually, to Molly.
Oh, I was like, please do me
Molly
to me now.
Molly May, you are fantastic young lady.
I wish you didn't ask now.
Yeah, it's quite creepy, isn't it?
I love it. Actually, I've got something that I want to ask you because, you know, all about dancing and stuff. And of course, your brother's AJ, the pro dancer from Strictly. You're going on tour. Would you be up for being our Strictly correspondent every Monday coming on telling us the hot goss from Strictly?
I would love to be, actually, you know, because obviously dancing's my background. Strictly, I love it. I've been on Dancing with the Stars in Ireland, so to do something like that, I'd absolutely love to do that. And I'll give you all the best inside gossip. I know somebody that's in the business.
Amazing.
Oh my gosh, I love it. Come in on Monday and see us.
Yeah, that is a verbal contract. We've got you recorded on Skype, but yeah, can we get you in? Can you come in on Monday? Can we actually get you in? Oh, that would be great.
Yeah.
All right, we've done it. We've done it, guys. Amazing. We have our
correspondent for Strictly.
Oh my God,
his little face is so happy. It's like we've made your dreams come true.
Yeah, all right, Curtis.
Yes, we have. I'm like, I get to talk about AJ in a bad light.
All right, we'll see you Monday. We'll get the bacon sandwich and the coffee ready and we'll catch you then, all right?
See you then.
Oh, fabulous, guys. See you later.
See you,
thanks, Curtis.
Wake up. Let's go. It's Radio Breakfast.
It's Radio Breakfast.
With Fleur East, Greg and James. It's Radio.